there's a bunch of stuff available. Let's see if I remember how to play this game. So, we're going to do the first thing. We're going to my faction. Is it too late to do Mania Week stuff? Get my rewards. Cool. Hey! Anything to open? Nothing to open. I don't think I have any. Ooh, deluxe packs. Nice. To get some of those. Alright, let's play and get some stuff. Try our towers. See where we're at with those. I feel like I'm the worst Pittsburgher and the only one that's not at opening day today. Oh well. Let's see what happens here. Piper Niven, Extreme Rules match. Who we got? Let's do... We still got a few on this one. Let's go. Excuse me. Alright. It's a wonderful night in, just me and my dog. No countouts. This is where we really it's time seeing Piper in the game. Of superstars. Well, that's because sometimes a straight up wrestling match isn't enough, Cole. Sometimes you need a few accessories to incapacitate your opponent. Be it a kendo stick, a chair, or a table, the possibilities are endless. Boom, a forearm smash. Alba's been a really good one on here so far. No. Yeah. Oh wait, that's right. This is Extreme Rules. That means no count out as she takes this fight to the floor. And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any down. Kabow. Kabow. That a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring. Well, that's mostly true, but even the most superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right. Goes into the way. Two and still hanging on. Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close. Suplex.
Yes.
And rope break.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't know I did that.
Only one shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Yep.
Off there. Smart strategy. Oh, back elbow. She covers for the pin. She still fights out in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Ooh. There we go.
Stringing together a stockpile of offense.
And I don't think anything can stop Fyre now.
Ooh.
Alba getting excited. Who knows what she has in store?
Bow. Oh no!
And there's Dewdrop keeping that string of offense in check.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Nice.
Blah!
Alright, let's see what we get. Here. No. Here. No! Okay.
Dangerous intentions in her mind.
What was that? Alright, sledgehammer. Yes.
Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Dewdrop getting worked out right now.
Yeah, Dewdrop has to find a response quickly. She avoids the contact.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Looks like she is already trying to add insult to injury. Dewdrop avoids that one.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Up across the shoulders. Down in a sit-out spinebuster.
Alba stringing together a stockpile of offense.
You're not going to find Alba showing any remorse.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Come on.
Chair in hand, she is ready to do some absolute damage.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
No. That out? Great.
Double axe handle.
That's something.
Fire scaling the turnbuckles. Lift off. Splash! She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this. She's going for it.
Maybe.
Huge.
And mean. Oh. What a kick connects.
She's staying elusive. Wow, wiping that smoke right off her face.
Dewdrop looking powerless to every attack.
This shoulder's down. Just will not go away. You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Here we go. Oh no, reverse. Shit.
Keeping that string of offense in check.
This could be a good chance for her to get some distance.
And now she's getting back into the ring. And well timed maneuver there.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end? Uh-oh, this will make it fade fast.
Oh my goodness, this may be over quick.
Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go, here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, it's not happening.
She feels that enough damage has been done.
All right. I think this is a finisher for her. Yep. Pin. It's done. Ah! What? Where are you going? Where's she going? Oh, we're not leaving you. Dank. Oh. She's so angry. She's so very angry. Ah!
Stupid. Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
I don't think we're false count anywhere, so. Oh, good. Jiggle me back. There we go. There we go. Oh, there she goes. Okay, get up, get up, get up, get up.
She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thing.
Sure, why not? That's not what I meant. Oh, okay.
Dewdrop on the receiving end.
Get her. Get her. Here we are.
And Dewdrop expected that.
The storming impact. And it's on the skate.
Oof.
tough position to be caught in here. She's going for it. This could be. And she kicks out right away.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Fry quick to counter. Sequence of reversals there.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Yee.
Getting this sledgehammer has emboldened her.
Oh, I didn't hit that quick enough.
Inside the ring.
Nope. Oh. Nope.
There's a cover. Could be it. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one. You got a question.
I should put this away a while ago. What the hell? There we go.
Obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
And that was an effective attack, guys. And that was an efficient form of all.
Shit. Oh no, there's hardly anything left.
Kick out, thought that was the end of her.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got. Well worth it.
Give me out. Okay.
And Doudrop can't believe it herself. That should have been it in her eyes.
Oh, fuck.
And back into the ring she goes.
Oh, okay. What am I doing?
As the R bar stretch in.
We're stretching out the arm. Ooh. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Are you kidding
no way.
Me?
Yep.
Where is she finding the strength?
Okay.
This
okay.
is unreal.
You got this.
Targeting the arm to great.
Yeah, seriously.
Clawing at the opponent's face.
Just bad timing, you know? And then she built back up. Yeah. Nope, I'm not done with you. Nice, finally.
Here is your winner, Alba Fyre.
She did what she needed to do. Came away with a strong victory.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.
There we go. We got some points and stuff. See if we can run this tower. Yay. All right. There's a ladder match with Dana Brooke. Okay. Oh, no more. How about... Let's do. What's she at? She's a 72. Oh, is that everybody? Let me check my collection here. See if that's still the best I have. Yeah, we got all that. We got all these guys. All we got there. Well, how do I do contracts? How do I up the contracts? When contracts, you superstar gives the ability to play this. Each time a card is played, on contract will be consumed. Well, that's how many contracts everybody has. Okay. So, if I go back and switch a roo, because I have this kick-ass one here, I can go in... contract him. Nice. That's how I keep these guys going. So let's go ahead. We've been kicking ass with Bad Bunny, so let's give him some more. Okay. So I gotta keep going here with contracts. Okay. It doesn't do anything with what I'm on right now, but that's okay. Did those. Got. Oh, I'm a lot further than I was last time. They kept putting me in these like three-way tornado tags in the last version, and I'm like not like it's complete chaos. I don't know how you win those on your own. Like somehow you just destroy everybody and kind of get lucky. All right, here we go. Dana Brooke. See if I remember how to do a ladder match. And destroy the hell out of her for a bit. Before I even try.
Just like that, we nice. Kicked the tempo up a notch.
Oh, and a basement drop kick to the back of the neck. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top. Things taking a turn for her now.
No, no.
Fire back with a punch straight to the face. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number. And Dana Brooke is now in a demoralizing spot. And I don't think anything can stop Fyre now.
Yeah, why the hell not?
Take for a superstar to come out on top in this chaotic ladder match.
You must be quick. You need to be ready to charge up that ladder. Every wasted second is another chance for someone to come along and derail your ascent. Sweep of the ladder. Good counter.
And she denies Dana. Right on cue. Driven into the barricade. Face first off the barricade. Nice go behind. Up across the
shoulder. Oh, shit. Blow. All right, she's out for a bit.
Back to the action.
You pick it up. It's A. A sets up. There we go. All right. What you got? What you got, lady? Where are you going? Where are you going, lady? Oh, you're going to do a thing? Well, come on in here.
Right there, I'll tell you, bad things can happen.
Oh, shit.
She's into the ring again.
Oh, come on.
Big back
ah.
Oh, you see the height on that? She's making the climb now.
Oh my god, hanging on for dear life. No letting go now. And did you hear the impact of that? Oh god.
And up the ladder we go.
She's looking to unhook it here.
I think she's got a chance.
Going for it. Interesting timing to say the least.
Why am I? Why am I not good grabbing her? Excuse me. Hey Dave, please confirm you can hear me out there. I'm pretty sure I didn't put this on mute. Oh no, I was looking away. Oh no. Oh no, this is where it goes sideways. I have like two finishers. Let's put her away. Yeah, take that. Thing. Oh, that's right. I need to get you down. Because your finisher is up here. Oh, where'd you go? Fuck it. And stunned and set up.
Always an extra
and grab. And set up. Close enough, probably.
Setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
How do I climb? Okay. It's been a little bit. No, we did that stuff. Okay, match rules. Nope. Combos, ringside, something, something, basic. Okay, grab some combos. Carry. Ropes off stage. Dragging object. Climb ladder. Okay.
She goes back inside the ropes. Oh, fellas, we are looking
oh, okay.
At a mounted thrashing here. My favorite kind of thrashing, Cole. Lighten up the chest. Alba stringing together a stockpile of offense. Heavy work being done today to from the top.
Boop.
Things now. I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious. Well, it's never too early to try. A win here would be a bit of a surprise. A shock. Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends. You and me both.
Oh, I'm terrible at this. Oh no! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up!
They've got it. Try and unhook it now. Looks to have a good grasp, but it's just not coming. Grabs it!
No!
Here is your winner, Dana Brooke! And they have now been forever immortalized with their win here in this hellacious ladder match. You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Man. All right, we're going to take another shot of that. No, I just need to do this when I remember how ladder matches work. Yeah. Let's stay with our good one. Here we go. I know, right?
Superstar to new heights. Too many classics to name and too many broken bodies to count. A lot of people made their names off this match. Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. Working to neutralize that arm. Oh, jeez. Right to the spine. Ooh. Skull. And the momentum's clearly against Dana now.
You're not going to find Alba showing any remorse.
She returns the favor there. Dana was getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here.
Oh, really? Already? Okay.
And this match
that's what you want.
To the ring.
Whoop.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Okay.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon. Hurricane Rana. Incredible agility.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Unbelievable athleticism. Alba stringing together a stockpile of offense. Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now. Takeover. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. As chaotic as ladder matches can be, Corey, I have to imagine there's some strategy to them.
Yeah, but the chaos is part of the strategy, Cole. There's no better way to disorient your opponent than to constantly barrage them with attacks from the athlete.
Is that a ladder? I can't tell.
It's hard to climb a ladder if they can't even get back up after being damaged by one.
She's able to get out of the way. Unbelievable athleticism.
All right, she escaped.
Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
one.
The only thing left to do now is climb it, Cole.
Climb it up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy. She will wisely return to the ring now.
Oh. Ah. Show letter set it up.
Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism. Climbing to the top rope.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Shit.
Flying.
Cannonball set time.
Trying to get the finisher.
Took a gamble.
Keeps getting up.
Jackpot twice.
Try this.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Ah!
She knows that now.
Shit!
Look at this. Airport lip slam. She is being destroyed in there. This has just been an absolute massacre. Was ready for that. Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
Hurricane Rana, unbelievable athleticism.
Ooh.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Fist first, and stand up.
Uh-oh, can't breathe, can't fight.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
I thought she could quit. I can at least hurt her. Oh, shit. How'd she break up? I don't know what happened there. Just like a real match. Shit. Shit! No! All right, go ahead and do stuff. Go ahead and set up the ladder and get that thing ready for me. Whop! What are you doing? There's two ladders out there. Oh, shit. Whop! Whoa, fuck. That looked horrible. Oh, saving that one.
Dana looks lost and won't like what's coming.
All right, let's see what happens here. Okay. Yeah. Will's peak. Okay.
Submission, the gory special.
Oh, shit. Okay.
No reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
Oh, shit. Come on.
And back in the ring we go.
Okay, I'm sure if it stays down. Okay. Take her, take her, take her. Bow! Alright, she's done. Alright, hopefully that gives me enough time to do this. And then this, and then it's this button to do this, and then let's get, ah, fuck it. Bow!
That was an unbelievable gamble from the ladder. A risk that could have easily backfired.
Do this up here.
Making their way up the ladder right now. This is a nerve-wracking situation. Literally cannot get any higher than this, guys. Absolutely
fuck it.
Not.
What are you doing? Oh no. Oh no. What the fuck?
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired. She avoids the attack completely.
Incoming.
Good. Now we can do this. And it's L to reach. L to reach. Okay. Alright, I do the thing. Come on, come on, come on. One more, one more, one more. Oh, come on, hurry, hurry, hurry. Yeah! That's more like it. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh, boy. That's all I got from that. Shotzi in a Hell in a Cell match. And then we got an Iron Man match. Jeez. I hope that's not. I hope it's like 10 minutes. And I got a Bautista. All right. So Shotzi in a Hell in a Cell. Let's. Yeah, we're not doing anybody different. Jeez. Hell in a Cell. What the hell? What are we doing? Yep, there it is.
Punishment from Hell in a Cell. I did, but I'm glad I get paid to talk about it now. I mean, Hell in a Cell is carnage.
All right. How you like your pandemonium? How you like your wrestling matches with limited visibility?
A different mindset and be a version of themselves they have never been before. Remember, anything goes, but the only way to win is pinfall or submission in the ring. In the hard way. I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
I guess it is Extreme Rules. That's why everything's a different match, isn't it?
Questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Wow, that was what I was looking for. All right, let me get her one thing there. And is she going
to
come in? Nope. Oh, she got me.
Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism. Just a continuous rush on Shotzi here. You're not going to find Alba showing any remorse.
The biggest thing is that meter on the upper right, because I have to fill that before I beat them or I don't get my checks for this. Ah!
She sent flying into the corner. One step ahead of Shotzi there. Yes. Lighten up the chest. Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Why the hell not?
From the top, she certainly took a chance.
Really?
High risk with no reward. Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism. Alba stringing together a stockpile of offense. Yeah, Shotzi finding herself on the wrong end of every exchange.
Shit.
Such an intimidating structure. It's not so much the structure itself as what it allows you to do. There are no limits here. And the superstar who pushes themselves the farthest usually wins. Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen. She's starting to drag a little bit. Alba wanting to continue her aggressive attacks now. And that was a well-executed attack.
That's probably a bad idea.
And she dies. Ooh, what a
okay. Okay. Yeah. First time I did Hell in a Cell on here, I guess.
Now the outside, right by those cell walls. Fry quick to counter.
Oh, you can only kind of only go left and right thing. It's very weird. It's like it gets you into a thing. Just, okay. Where you going?
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Hurricane Rana, unbelievable athleticism. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, Let's do a finisher pin combo if it lets me. Bow! Get her, get her, get her! One, two. Ah, what? You had like nothing left.
She's got the shoulders down.
One,
she still got something left.
Oh, you had like a little sliver left. That was ridiculous. Seriously.
Alba Fyre turning to the crowd for assurance.
She'll take things into the ring.
Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism. Fyre scaling the turnbuckles.
Put it away. She's got nothing left. Two. Three. That's it. Natty, right? I guess I'll find a second. Let's see how long in this damn Iron Man match is gonna be. Just says Iron Man match. It does not say. Be nuts. 15 minutes. 15 minutes. Let's do this for 15 minutes. And a murderizer in the first three. Just rack them up. So much time.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry. Oh, what a kick. The mighty Natalya looking a bit surprised by this assault. Yeah, Cole, she's got to dig deep and find something in herself to endure for a while longer. Here.
I thought she was reversing.
Distasteful offense we've just witnessed. Face first with a waistline.
Jeez, she is nuts.
Alba stringing together a stockpile of offense. And I don't think anything can stop Fyre now. That took athleticism. Quick reflexes so important in a match like this. She saw it coming. Unbelievable athleticism.
Ooh. Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
Well, strategy has to be to score the first ball. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you. So the first fall is essential in an Iron Man match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit right. Wins.
She's going up. Top rope
here. Why am I doing that? Why am I going up? Why am I going up?
Uh-oh.
Shit.
God, what a move. Could she fall?
Really?
Performance. Ah, oh, look at this. Hair slam.
Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up.
The scary might as well get some stuff. With a royal gesture to the crowd here. A rope step.
Yeah.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
Oh, can I no knock fear. Her out here?
Absolutely.
No, she's on me.
Abandon. Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here. Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Unbelievable athleticism. Boom! Natalya's locked in the crosshairs now.
That was a finisher out here. Can't be in our submission.
Placed it over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
The gory special. Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here. I don't think she can do it. She can't hang on. Oh, look at this power. Incredible.
Oh, no.
Power from the position she was in. She's in danger of a count out here. I don't know if she cares.
Get up, get up, get up.
Natalya. Oof. She is not amused in the slightest. fly, quick to counter.
Got nothing. Come on. One.
Alba Fyre turning to the crowd for assurance. Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism. Momentum is clearly against Natalya now.
Natalya needs to find an opening fast.
Oh, God. Natalya looks like she's...
Atlanta wants signature move. Light attacks. Get on light attacks or the surge. Ah, God! There's so much time left.
She doesn't even get a count of one.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Oh, God. Something. No, 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 no. No, I'm not there yet. Come on. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wow. There you go. Get you down. One, two. Ah. Get up here. Get up here. I'm gonna jab you a couple of times. Ah, she got out of it. You doing this again? Are you serious, bro?
Through
it. Rah. I should catch it in later, but here we are. Do this thing. No, no, take your time. Take your time. That's fine. I'm sure she's not going anywhere. Whoop. Boink. I guess not. Go for the pin. One, two, three. That's two. Okay. All right. Why not?
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Alba straight, shoulders down. She breaks the rest count.
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end. Oh my gosh, what impact.
Ooh. Staved off that attack.
Shit. I shouldn't have cashed in that resiliency already.
Tap out, save your body. You can always fight back.
Button mash, button mash, button mash. That's real wrestling.
Escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
Low drop kick hits the target.
Oh, where are you going? No, I'm doing it. Because I love this move. Woohoo!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
I don't know why this only ends up happening out here. Where are you at? Where are you at? Come on, which are our first?
And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here. She heads into the ring.
getting excited. Who knows what she has in store?
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to...
Can she do it here?
And she got one.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good luck.
That should do it right there.
And she gets a fall. Lands face first. Moment.
Can she do it here?
Kick out. She still has life.
What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Bodies must be rough.
And the tie! Oh, with the swan tie! The tie wasn't ready. Now it could be over.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out. Unbelievable athleticism. Alba stringing together a stockpile of offense.
You're not going to find Alba showing any remorse.
An arm breaker.
Natalya in some big trouble here.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Oh, great. Rearranging of ringside furniture here. Here on the announce desk.
What a mess. And now she's looking to go top rope.
From way up, double axe handle.
She saw that one coming.
Suplex.
Elbow on the spot.
Natalya failing to offer any resistance here.
Natalya needs to find an opening fast.
A rope step.
Beautiful. All the way down to the outside. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being. All the way up. Still up.
Shit.
Squatting too, my gosh. Wow.
Natalya knows exactly what she's doing, and it is not good for her opponent. She wants to finish this.
Come on!
No one likes a count out.
Oh,
she heads into the ring. Fire scaling the turnbuckles.
She scores a fall.
From the top, you gotta be kidding me! It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left with this boy?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. Well scattered reversal there.
Just hanging around. Gonna get my Bautista.
Dangerous thinking.
Alba Fyre with all the confidence in the world.
From the top.
Ooh, comeback time, huh?
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
I'm just getting a head start.
Alba Fyre absolutely ready to take her on. Time runs out, and there's
Oh, back. Look at that. I came back. Oh, I got my Bautista now. Ref's in the way.
The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the win.
Every match is special.
Ooh. Consumables. Nitro. Oh boy. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Steel cage triple threat match. Table tag match. Oh boy. TLC ladder. And so two ladders. And Stacy Keebler. Alright. Let's see. We got a pack. Let's see if I can afford one of these new packs yet. No. Wait, VC, no, which one? MPs. Oh, you guys are a little more expensive. Alright. Yeah, a little more expensive. Alright, well, let's open the thing that we just got. All kinds of contracts. Nice. Alright, well, let's keep playing. Let's see what else we can do here. I think we'll go with towers for the moment. That's the 4-on-4. I can't remember which one Proving Grounds is. Oh, I have this situation. I'm beating OM Dar. At least 90. Where's she at? She's a 58. And you want 90. What are we getting for 90? How are we getting 90? All right, let's do try somebody new and see what happens. All right, so signature finisher. So that's 60 there, and then an iron 90 is doing light attacks, 25 lighter heavy attacks, damage their head. Okay, so I just got to do all of those things. That's not bad. I thought maybe like the difficulty was gonna go up, so I just got to keep going until I hit all those. Geek for that. Motion ahead.
But you can't judge a book by its cover.
Cora Jade with a point to prove in this one.
And we'll see if she's ready for the chaotic style of Alba Fyre.
Come on, Cora.
Fyre such a threat, Saxton. While her offense seems chaotic and frantic, it's actually systematic havoc.
Yeah, you can tell when they're lowering the roster when they put less detail into their model, too.
An elbow drop and then
like, are my eyes funky? Yeah, they probably didn't give a shit about you. You're not Cody Rhodes or Roman Reigns.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Can I hit her with my
strong counter from Jade.
With my board.
And it's reverse pain for mistake.
The generation of Jade making
her
presence felt now.
Not so fast.
I hit you some more. Hit you some more. Nope. What was that?
I don't know what to expect against Cora Jade. But one thing that's been made very clear is Jade's comfort in bending the rules. If you can frustrate her and keep the pressure up, Jade will start looking around ringside for an equalizer and maybe slip.
Yeah, do a fly thing. Whoop. Points. Boink.
Going way up high. And Jay just taunting her opponent now. Then here come the punches. Oh, what a kick. Great awareness as she proves to be too quick. For Schoolboy, connects on the kick.
And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Ooh, oof, kick.
All right, let's see what her finisher, standing front, diving senton, butter outside, sliced bread, standing shriver, standing front. Okay. Oh, no.
Kicks out before one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Come on, get up. No, don't kick me in the head.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. Not so fast.
Jay thinking she can close this one out.
He's in.
Yes, fire in her grasp.
Cora Jade with a double arm DDT.
Jade can seal it here.
And they just bust out an impactful maneuver.
Stop after stop. Ducking out of trouble.
Back and forth from these competitors. And oh my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Banging back with their own counter.
I do with my actions. Ooh, almost there. Gotta get the signature. Get up.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
No.
And reverses it.
Where's my reverse?
Fast press. Inverted face lock. Into an elbow drop.
Cover. Is it enough?
Oh no. Ah, fuck.
A hard fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Here is your winner, Alba Fyre.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
There's the concert.
Oh, that's it. You're getting... You know what? I'm rolling back. Let's go back here. Let's get all my stuff. Let's give you the damn prototype. Versus... Noam Dar.
The prototype in action here tonight. Certainly WWE developmentals most.
Oh, didn't do that right. Come on. Opponent's arm.
Ooh, into an arm breaker.
Jeez, what the hell?
Stopping straight down on the arm.
Basement drop kick. Dara is having his way right now.
Nope. Oh, this into the oh no 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 no. Wow. What the hell?
The prototype is relatively inexperienced going into this match, Corey. Does he have the resources to sway this match in his favor?
The one thing a lot of people don't realize about the prototype is he has a tremendous in-ring mind. He'll start to see it show when he finds an opponent's weakness and starts working to exploit.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed. He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, and I can only assume.
Is it enough here? Surprisingly quick kick out.
Kicking out so early certainly sends a message.
A one elbow high on the chin. He could pin his opponent right here. And he gets his shoulder up before the count.
This isn't even close to over.
Oh, what a DDT.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Michael, if you can put him away, you should put him away.
Yeah.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Knife edge chop going through the arena.
Gentlemen, this is what I believe we refer to as mud hole stomping.
Oh!
Dar's being carefully measured now.
And the prototype scattered there.
A big Noam Dar comeback.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh no, this is not what he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here and counter this?
Fight it! Fight it! All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It does it.
Oh my, my actions. I got a long way to go there. Finisher, head, and I gotta get at least a hit, so okay.
Enabled to counter. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Put back elbow. To the back of the neck. Scottish.
Grab attacks and heavy attacks. Oh, I didn't. That dropped quick. Holy shit. Yeah, let's the oh no 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 no. Oh.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to
the referee. I got like nothing left out here.
Basement drop kick.
Get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up, get up, get up.
Vicious knee drop.
Come on, I need a comeback. I need a comeback. Give me a comeback.
Assailing the joints of the leg.
Shit, he's gonna beat me out of here.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
Did I get it? Did I get it? Yeah, I did.
He turns it around.
Nope, 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 nope. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on, come on, come on.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Oh, shit, I got nothing.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Spinning back, elbow connects.
Right to the ankle.
So precise. Another knee drop. It could be over here. This is it.
Fuck. That time Noam Dar beat John Cena the Prototype.
Here is your winner.
Okay, I see why Legendary is tough, because you keep working at it and then they come back around. Okay. Alright, let's see what happens. When. Let's try to go hard on this one, because I know I could get to that. And let's do Indy. Yeah, because I'm going to get confused if I do Alba versus Alba. Somehow I booked a busy day tomorrow. Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, I still gotta watch Stand and Delivers. I just realized. And NXT. Oh, no. I got way too much going. I just caught up on, like, Dynamite. Oh, maybe I'll watch Stand and Deliver later. I don't know. Alright, so the only dude's 60, so that's gonna be a little bit easier. I wish it was warmer out so I could sit on my porch.
Alba Fyre absolutely lives up to the name, but I have a feeling that cooler heads might just prevail on this one. If Fyre wants a better chance of coming out of this one with the W, she has to keep her wits about her and not let her. She's looking at it early.
I don't even know why.
She stops the count.
Yeah, because it was a stupid move. Alright, we're going to do stuff. We're going to do the moves. Or a match action on this one. Diving attacks and running attacks. Fuck you.
Number two. Will the third time be a charm? Ooh, what a forearm club.
Juices flowing now, gentlemen.
There.
Impressive reversal there. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. Kick hits the mark.
Nope.
Alba Fyre with all the confidence in the world.
So take things into the ring.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. And there was some force on that move. And the threat of Alba Fyre neutralized there.
And Indy Hartwell channeling that killer instinct of hers.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Something like that.
Oh. Ooh, sharp kick. Alba expected that one.
Yep. Okay. What?
Oh. Alba Fyre turning to the crowd for assurance. Ooh, she had enough of that. Target in the arm. This has got to hurt. That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
Oh no.
Counters. Elbow to the leg, and look at this, just attacking the knee. Oh man. Shoulders down. This could be it. And a kick out.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Fails to connect on the springboard. And Alba Fyre caught the full impact of that attack.
Indy is not going to squander an opportunity when it presents itself. And we just saw that.
DDT. Is it enough?
I can't make sense of that decision. She might have had the pinfall in hand.
Fyre could be moments away from being extinguished.
Do it. Put it away.
Oh, this could be something.
Now, put it away.
It's over. Fyre is done. Artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. Fights the shoulder up and one.
What the shit?
Display for the world to see. I take her head clean off her shoulders. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Fly quick to counter.
Alba Fyre absolutely ready to take her on here.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
This is a big computer AI fuck you right now. Get that point where they just she keeps doing that.
Clearly waiting for that. Oh, what a clothesline. Oh dear, this doesn't look good. Oh, only if she got out of there. Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Trapped and nowhere to go. She is trying to break out of this. Ooh. Does the job.
Oh, she's going for it.
Fuck it.
And a kick out of two.
She just won't stay down.
Alba expected that one. And this has got to be it.
Jeez.
The ref not even getting to one. She is still in this fight. Ow. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking.
She's moving. Oh, fuck no, she isn't. Put it away, put it away, put it away. One, two, three. There you go. Indie wrestling. Yeah. All right. Will I win? I don't remember. Now we're up to Giovanni Vinci in a one-on-one match. Let's do you on hard. Let's give you the prototype. And let's see what happens.
We'll see if all the rumblings in the Midwest have been true about the prototype, or if it's just hot wind from some bragger.
Let's see what we got for actions. Grab attacks, heavy attacks, and a torso.
I had a chance to meet the prototype.
I like to hit torsos.
Let me tell you, I think it's not hot air.
Sure. Oh, look at you. Look at you, other moving muscle guy.
Who knows anything about respect.
Yeah, Byron, and I know for a fact better people have done worse things to you.
Oh, there you go.
Giovanni Vinci, you know, the only thing better
than
his ego. He sees himself as a step above everyone else in this industry. A point he always tried to prove by delivering a superior.
Good as long as I don't hit that attack at the end. That's what fucks
up. I call Vinci's ego a healthy one. He has plenty to be proud of. He's helped hold our company, and he's only the second Italian-born superstar in the history of WWE. You'd stand tall with pride if you had accomplishments like that under your belt.
All the way up, and the crash.
Look at him catch him off guard.
It's really 10 o'clock.
No, a kick out. He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
So.
A spine buster. Now trampling the opposition. Certainly contributed. Absorbing that hit probably left Finchie's ego a little bruised.
And there was a lot of hustle in that move from the prototype.
Oh, he's building out. He's building out.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Ah, shit. Miss.
How do you deal with a superstar like Giovanni Vinci, who has so many offensive and defensive tools inside the ring?
You have to match the versatility of Vinci. Mix up your attacks. Be dynamic. Try moves he can't easily counter. The more
it's a good clubbering match. Like, I kind of want to see.
Ah, stop. Look at
shit.
This heel hook.
I can't do anything.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Murderizing me. I haven't even started on my goals.
So much torque on the knee and ankle, and Vinci is keeping the match at his pace.
This is Vinci looking at his best.
What are you doing? Just kind of flipping me around. Finally.
He's looking a little weary now,
and this match is not over yet.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep doing this, dude. Bat her in the face. The fuck?
DDT, and this has gotta be it. And a strong kick out in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Vinci.
Whoa.
Display of dominance.
The fuck was that? Come on, my man.
Vinci.
Fuck.
Powerbomb. Vinci stamping an end to this. And a kick out. What on earth? I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. Uh-oh, second rope. But he doesn't connect. Catches a punch. The end is looming now. Maybe even less at this point.
There's the clothesline.
Oh, man. Tag with a punch.
The prototype.
One.
Finishing things here.
The prototype delivers the
prototype. The center for build up.
And he might be out.
You know what here, Corey?
Oh, I'm good. Okay, I just need a pin. Nothing left. And I got something else. 2, 3, nice. Especially on hard too.
Here is your winner.
This kind of win establishes him to the world. An important win for him in this one. I don't care if
it's nice. Tyler Bate. All right. Kim Stone Cold. What's he at? 61? Yeah, let's get him Stone Cold. Let's do something different. Yeah, why not? I haven't used that boogeyman yet. Oh, $1 million dream. What? Kind of want this match. Lighter heavy attacks, light attacks, damage your head. Okay. No, what the hell? Well, didn't think that's something I'd see.
You don't have an upset stomach after that one.
Cover! And he manages to kick out at one.
Getting that shoulder up.
He's so dizzy. He's so dizzy. Nope. Come on out. No, why did I go inside?
Lose this match by count out. And Austin raising one up for the WWE Universe.
Take that, lady.
Delivered with force. Vicious right forearm.
Oh, what a clubby blow. Austin reminding him that Stone Cold is not someone to take lightly.
What's he doing? Oh yeah.
Right to the heart.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Always one to make a statement with offense like that. Setting up.
There we go. I can't get up. I saw. No. Okay, I saw that too.
Right to the gut. I think we all know what's coming from us.
There we go.
This spells trouble for Bate.
Ooh, well placed kick. Oh, Bate was ready for that. Turned that one around.
What's Bate starting here?
Splatter suplex! The close of this match is just ahead.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one. Oh, man.
He avoids the damage.
agility.
Well, what's he doing?
Here he goes for the win.
Okay.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Can you lock it in?
Here's the Billy Goat's curse. The Billy Goat's curse is broken.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oof. Saw that coming.
All right, Hurricanrana. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Uh-oh.
No, 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 no. That's what I think about you. That's what I think about you. Come on. Let's finish this in here.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
He climbs back.
Really? Really now? Give me the ropes. What are you doing?
Picked up and drop suplex. The rattlesnake's being picked apart.
I got much left here. He's gonna get me.
A double stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Gonna tap! Gonna tap!
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Come away. Come on. Oh, shit. No. Fucking barely. There we go.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
All right, in the ropes. Two. Oh, wicked. Wicked.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve.
All right, got some stuff out. Boink. Earned us some points. Bonk. 21. What we got next? Drag it off. In the thing, in the same thing, 13, 15 medals in this tower. Good luck. Thirty-five finisher moves they want. Okay. Let's come back to that one. I gotta do at least one of these nitros. Dace is a 72, so let's go higher.
Guys, Alba Fyre prides herself in what she considers her killer instinct in the ring. She truly believes that no other superstar, male or female, can measure up to her when it comes to that aspect.
Yeah, and she has a point, Cole. Nice. A killer instinct is innate. It's that drive to get the job done no matter what.
You have a Nitro era lady ref?
Fyre doesn't just have
that's fun.
For a competition, she has disregard for her own well-being. If it means she can secure the win.
And that's exactly what makes her so dangerous, Corey.
And standing across the ring from her is a legitimate legend in WWE. One of the craftiest superstars to ever step foot in the ring, Stacy Keibler.
Talk about someone who never ceases to
surprise. All right, now let's just concentrate and put her away.
Stacy is as smart of a competitor as they come. Somehow, always finding ways to win.
She steers clear of that one. And Stacy's craftiness not exactly doing the trick this time around.
Yeah, as Fyre's patented killer instinct was on display.
Okay.
Fyre is really gaining the
get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Alba showing any remorse.
Off the rope to the outside, tope con hilo. That.
Oh, light attacks, light and heavy, and opponent's out. Okay.
Being shown and paying off as well. And that was an effective attack, guys. So what are the keys to victory against a legend like Stacy Keibler?
The thing to remember about Stacy is that she knows how to take advantage of any situation and will fight dirty if needed. So expect the unexpected and try to stay out of range of those legs.
Oh, right to the back. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Continue her aggressive attacks now.
Fyre scaling the turnbuckles.
The better part of valor. From the top.
Oh, I had that well.
No, what the?
She will wisely return to the ring now. Looking to take flight here. Whoa, look out!
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Ooh, dropped right on their face. Target is set on Stacy. She's in peril.
Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
The gory special.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Whoa, what a
landing.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Well, it's gonna happen. Just crashing down with high impact.
And back into the ring she goes.
Alba getting excited. Who knows what she has in store?
Shoulders down and the rope saver there. Uh-oh, no, don't do this. I got right to the gut. And Stacy is failing to offer any resistance here.
Keeping Stacy down and staying out of the range of those long legs. Good strategy in motion against Keibler.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Oh, God.
Not target of the arm.
Ooh.
Boy, what a kick.
Oh.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Strikes with a kick.
Stacy with some agility.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Nice.
Here is your winner, Alba.
Oh, I'm not ready for that. Oof. Two what's? The mag tornado tag match. Oh god. Triple threat match. Oh, that's where they kill you. Alright, let's see what the hell this is about. All right. Pinner submission.
This is an absolutely incredible scene here. This matchup is total annihilation and bodies everywhere.
Well, this is a dangerous situation that goes far beyond defeating your opponent.
And sore.
That brings competitors irreparable harm. The goal should be just to make it out alive. Triple an attack on the knee. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. An unyielding showing of authority, no two ways about it. Off without regard. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Damn it. There we go.
Isn't afraid to show. Prototype retaliates. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
And the move.
He gets back into the ring.
Bad Bunny has him.
Planted with a face buster. Tension's really running high now.
Oh, yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Corey, what advice would you give someone inside Hell in a Cell?
Use the cell to your advantage. With the right strategy, you can turn this prison into your best effective weapon. To the face.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. A defiant kick out after one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Position.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Oh, man. Oh, that can rock you. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And another counter. Uppercut. Sharp. Bang. And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Unloading with an uppercut.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, with authority!
What a punch. And able to beat Marseille to the punch.
Oh, man!
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Back into the ring.
Oh!
sleeper now cinched in.
Back to the ring.
Something in the corner, and that was a precisely measured attack. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. And Bad Bunny caught by surprise.
Looking to tee off with that kendo stick. Best to get out of his way.
Hitting him the three count right here. He's in. His arm shot off the mat before one.
Better hold off on the victory parade.
And that was an efficient display. Superstars continue to fend off defeat.
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to blow this one out.
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Dude, where'd Bad Bunny go? What the hell? Come on, help me out.
Bad Bunny setting up something big. What the heck? Bunny destroyer. It's wild out. That's it. Got it. That sledgehammer can cause some.
Run, bang! Three, maybe kicked out.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits. And Swallow out of the play. The stunning impact. And Swallow stumbling to get to his feet.
And he barely avoids. And well timed it.
The prototype delivers the prototype. The prototype should be looking to end this.
What a DDT. Wow. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
Got it. Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Headlock applied. Tough without regard. And did you hear the impact of that?
Oh.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Effective over the mat right here. Zone on! Oh, it was over!
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. Now scrambling your insides. And he's ready to throw up all of the corner in this one.
Shit. Whoa! What a move!
He'll head to the ring. Spinebuster.
Treating the torso to yet another.
No, 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 no. No, you don't.
Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. What energy in this arena tonight?
I'm getting goosebumps.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Strong knee connects.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Will this be enough? Shoulder shoots up before two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Able to get out of the way.
Oh, buddy's in. No, I got one too. Everybody's out.
Climbs back inside.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
Spot. Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
He keeps his team in the match.
The prototype.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
And they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
It's a long escape.
Exclamation delivered by Mansoor.
Cover here.
Well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Bad Bunny. Shit, I'm like dead here. Oh, that's just a pose. Okay. Get up. Do something. Get up. Oh. Oh, come on. Come on, Bunny. You're the superhero right here. Oh no, 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 Bunny, no, Bunny, no!
No, didn't get it! I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Re-entering the ring now. A spider buster. Got him where he wants him.
Yeah, that's probably a finisher. We got Bunny. Get in here.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure. And we just saw some serious offense. What an elbow behind the chin.
Come on, put it away, put it away, put it away. Take him out. Boom, for the pin. You got nothing left. One, two, three. Yeah! Take that. That's right. What'd I do? Did I make anything? Apex tier. What am I at? What tier am I at? Reveal. Reveal. I got contracts. And yes. 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 Stuff. How do I beat a tier? Redeemed. Do I have to do it like multiple times? Is that what's happening? Could we try for this today? Only challenge triple threat match against who? Jeez, a tornado tag. Very challenging. Okay. Hey, can I just kind of skip the Rick Steiner? Yeah, let's see what happens. Wait. Was this a four-way or a four-on-four? Quick. Three and a half hours for stand and deliver? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I'm never gonna catch up. Alright, we'll try this again. This one shouldn't be any different. And a said I was gonna give my faction more of a chance. Ah, fuck you guys. Get him, girls. Momentum shifted in Bianca's favor. Belair's making a statement.
Jarring impact. Just deadlifting right there.
Holy shit, what did I do? Wow. Amazingly, nobody.
Charlotte, a step ahead there. The fatigue is sitting out.
Let's go back in the corner. Nope, that didn't work.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. She looks hell bent on finishing things right now.
Nope. She looks like she's wearing a hat. That Shotzi looks like she's wearing a hat. Oh shit, we got two Biancas?
Evades the attack. Placing them into the corner. Knife edge
wheels are turning in Hartwell's head.
Just got clobbered.
Oh no. Alright, give me my friends.
Oh my god! How? How?
Taking out at one after that is unheard of.
And you gotta think that this could be a mental hurdle for Bianca to overcome.
DDT!
And then somebody else in for those sprays.
For the victory! Sent crashing to the floor.
Is Zelina?
Tagged in.
I never played as her, I don't think, so. Where's she at?
Bianca telling her opponent, come get some.
Okay. Oh, which one's the legal one?
Lee is going up top.
And the protector, Xia Li, caught from the top. Oh my god!
Ooh.
Counter.
Apparently no count outs.
Hard shot to the back. Here's the pump handle. Solid able to steer clear.
And some effective offense with that one. We might be close to the end.
She is barely standing at this point.
That'll do some serious damage.
Measured knee drop. Oh. Ooh, stinging kick.
Offense with a powerful purpose.
She saw it coming. Well-executed takedown. Oh, man.
Oh, kick connects.
Way to steer clear. Xia Li is looking to deflate her opponent.
And that definitely made solid impact.
She's done, but there's gonna be running. Stop him, stop him, stop him! Cut off a little bit, huh? Cut off a little bit, huh? Finally.
Destructive
heartbreaker.
Bianca's looking weak in the knees. Could spell trouble.
Looking to crush the hamstring. No.
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes. The following slam.
Lives to fight another day.
Taking her. She's looking for the win. Flair just ragdolled to the outside. Oh! Sid's kept out! And there's the save.
Come on.
Oh! The arm taking a brunt of that.
You can tell there's an effort being made to focus on the arm.
And she's developed a pattern of going after the arm. And the protector, Xia Li, calling the audience to her.
Okay. Beat her up, center in. Beat her up, center in.
There could leave her severely impaired.
Snap suplex.
Hartwell looking to make an example of her opponent.
Bring her in, bring her in, bring her in.
Face lock into an elbow drop.
She's got something wicked in mind.
What the hell? He's out of nowhere.
All eyes are on Indy right now. And Indy throwing herself into the deep end here.
Oh, let her in, let her in, let her in. Bring her in. Bring her in. Bring her in.
Oh, there's an arm breaker right to the spine. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Foot right to the belly.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. No, that clothesline hurt.
Holding on. For more
and a second. I say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case? No way.
Whoa. You're like stunned.
Sole the foot meets the stump.
She's calling for it.
Cool, maybe you'll finally go inside. Why can't I go inside?
Top rope, here we go.
Spectacular diving hurricane run. And now it looks like she's struggling for air. Continued shot. She covers for the pin. Coming to the rescue. Hoping to end it here.
Being shocked, you've got to maintain pressure.
Punishing boot, shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. There she goes.
She wants it one more time.
I'm right in the fucking ropes.
Not looking good for Bianca. Oh, come on, get some control.
Shut up.
And this has got to be it.
She's right fucking there.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Where's everybody else? Where's everybody else? I got Shotzi. Come on. I got a Shotzi. Somebody start the Shotzi.
No.
Tag made. Oh, man.
What a leg drop.
Shoulders down.
Oh, this is a problem. Jeez. That's why I hate these 4-on-4s. There's another one. Somebody cut them off. Thank you. Two, she's going to kick out. Yep, because we just freaking waited too long. She's going to run in. Nobody's going to help me. Everybody's gonna run in. Oh no. How about a cutoff? Jeez. Get her.
Coming with his
of serious. What's that resiliency build up? Fuck. Don't let her get a tag. Shit. Thing again.
Squatting too, my gosh.
And oh my gosh. No. Oh. Thank you. Somebody saves me. And it's all over. And we start from scratch. There we go.
Stopped him in her tracks with a kick to the gut. Oh, jumping knee strike. Lights out. Shotzi staggers up, struggling to regain any control.
Shotzi, yeah, she's not that bad off. Okay. Hoo-ah! I did not want her to go outside. Jeez. Alright, let's bring in my corner. Get in my corner.
She says, no thanks.
Are you serious?
Beautiful elbows. And a spinning and the cover for the win. This is it.
God, I'm kidding me. In my corner. No, damn it. Holy crap, I won. Okay.
When you put in the preparation and the training.
What a victory pose. Did something. After a day, all three of the dailies. Okay. I did something. Cool, cool. What'd I get? Oh, choose a briefcase. That's something. Shoot. Oh, can I get stuff now? Wait, was there a... No, this is the next match. Now on two wins. Some more stuff. Could get one of those. It's your general packs, deluxe packs. Let's keep filling it up. Oh, I got some tokens. Oh, where did I get those? Do it. Three. That means I've opened this up. What we got here? Oh, we got a 78 shot. See, a 78 Shanky. Okay. Oh, we gonna get can. Oh, not enough for these. They're all fives. That's okay. We'll just clean up this one. These are all threes. So let's grab another one of these. JC Jane. Chance. Who's the bet? Who's the highest? Get our Alba. Tazawa. Yeah. All right. I dig. We got some interesting ones here. All right, we'll get to them. Got my tokens. Got my guy. Even. Oh, these guys are higher. Those are nice. All right. We'll build up and try to get some of these packs. Ooh. That's a lot. Yeah, it's still the best we got. Yep, these still my tops. Okay. And well, my side plates. Strength. Got reverse timing. Yeah. Okay, these are top ones. Arrow offense and arrow reversal timing. Okay. I don't think we're going to put that on Cena. Counter-Strike. Quick feet. Agility. Boom. What? Of this type. Okay. Do this. Boom. And then you're another one that I use a lot. Let's get you some side plates. Yes, you're an aerial master. Left. Boom. Then we're using. Let's get her back. Shit. Making sure everybody has something. What do you got for a payback? Poison mist, huh? Okay, let's see, get some contracts for you. Yeah, I guess we're using her. You can find more evolution cards. Alright, so what do I do with evolution cards? Attributes, evolution cards are that you evolve a superstar to one or more higher rarities, complete the required challenges as them. But how do I... while using this card? Oh! So, if I land 20 grads, pin 5 opponents with Drew. These are somewhere, and then they'll jump to Emerald. Right? So I need to go in here. There you are. What the hell am I gonna do with you? Alright. What's your... Oh. What a whole one. It's gonna show me my evolutions because I didn't remember what they are.
We're live with a Falls Count Anywhere match, a match unlike any other.
Oh no, 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 this is a setup. Yep.
Up to the top rope now, returning to
Whoop. Come on up, big guy.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Oh, what are you doing?
The steel chair, never as innocent as it looks. And there was some force on that move.
Match rolls one fall. Falls count anywhere. Oh, I didn't know we were doing that. Okay.
He's heading back to the ring.
Grab attacks, heavy attacks, torso.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Which side step by Dragunov? Brutal form.
Dragunov getting put to the chest with that hit.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this falls count anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
He eludes the contact.
Isn't gonna be pretty. Suplex.
No. No. No.
Dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
There we go.
He's headed up top.
Thinking
up high. Whoa, what a landing.
Oh,
taking
up
from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
What the
The mad Russian not allowing that to go on any longer. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Vicious right forearm. He's lining him up. Hurting the shoulder.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. Pulls the shoulder. Oh, ouch.
Heavy. Okay. So what's my finishers? Staying front combo, claymore, running rope.
He's positioning himself, closing in. Oh, God. Locked down with a snap and throw. Dodges it. Breaker excellently executed.
And Dragunov finds himself on the defensive. Drew exhibiting all of his power and force. Attempt here to get back on his feet. Sharp clothesline. Full impact.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Big boot. Trying to find.
His end is near. What a clothesline!
relentless sequence.
And Dragunov stuck and looking for a solution.
Some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Ooh, right to the arm.
And Dragunov's resolve might be wavering here.
This is what it feels like to run into a competitor like McIntyre.
Into the ring again. This match is brutality starting to show.
We got a cover.
He breaks the pin before a one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Just unloading knees to the body. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ooh, here he goes for the win.
Shoulder up before the count.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
Neckbreaker.
I think we know what's coming next. Thing.
McIntyre needs to find a recourse, find another option to take this match. This has become a monumental strut.
Will it be? He may get the three count right here.
I think so. It's hard to believe, but
it's over.
Reversal pin. That was cool. Nice.
Here is your winner. The Scottish.
Score their tier.
Some to achieve this victory.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly works.
Oh, good start. Completed a tower. Nice. Now I got next one. And I got a lot of those. 15 medals in the tower. So I gotta get more of the medals. So I can go back at it and I'll give me a thing. Okay. Braun Breaker. Two on two match. Triple threat match. Nice. Next man tag team, fuck you. Ladder match. Scraps Elevar. What the fuck? Seems. So I gotta fucking grind at this thing in order to get anywhere. Nothing to open. Oh. Alright, we need 12. Okay. Leave. I think it's a good run. Let's see what they got online for creations. Yeah, we got cut. All right. That was a good night. Thank you, everybody kicked in.